Imran Hashmi shared the first look poster of his first production venture titled Captain Nawab. Starring Imran himself, the film is being directed by Tony D'Souza, who's also directed his last film Azhar. Veer Das and Soha Ali Khan's starrer controversial drama titled 31st October has finally been cleared by the censor. The film directed by Harry Sachdeva is based on 1984 anti-Sikh riots and will release on October 7th. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Ranbir Kapoor may apparently be seen grooving to a disco number in Karan Johar's Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. According to reports, the song will be shot in the first week of September. Hrithik Roshan may apparently be seen in the role of a pilot in Siddharth Anand's next titled Fighter. The film is reportedly the Hindi remake of Tom Cruise starrer Top Gun. The Tiger Shroff starrer A Flying Jatt collected 7.10 crores on its opening day. Given that it was a Janmashtami holiday across the country, the opening collection seemed to be just above average.